It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day in this beauty lake, a neighborly day for a beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to be a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood with you. So let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say, would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you please? Won't you please? Won't you please, my neighbor? Well, hello there, everyone. Just wanted to welcome you all to my humble abode. We're going through some very interesting times here in the neighborhood out at Lake Beauty, and I've been really missing my friends a lot lately, and I just wanted to really connect with them, so I sent them all invites to Zoom with me while we're all in our stay-at-home orders. And so maybe we'll just wait and see if I get a response here. Let's see if anyone has joined the chat yet.
Ah, well, hi there, handyman mate. How are you doing today?
Hey, this is Robert. Doing really well. How are you?
Well, it's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Been going on my daily walks, of course.
That's wonderful, Mr. Tolbert.
Well, hey there, you happen to not be in your household, Handyman Nate. Where are you at?
I'm actually up in Cabin 13 right now. We just finished up the project this last fall, and I thought you'd like to see.
Well, tell me more.
Well, if you look here, we have brand new mattresses and bunk beds for the campers to sleep on. We have new tongue groove ceilings for them to look at while they're trying to fall asleep. We got brand new paint on the walls as well.
Oh, that sounds like a lot of hard work, but sounds like a lot of good work with it.
Oh, for sure, Mr. Tolbert. It's going to be a wonderful thing this summer.
Well, wonderful. You said that was this fall. Any new projects you've been working on?
Yeah. Well, let me go for a little walk, and I'll show you the area we just cleared out for the new thing that we're bringing to camp.
Beautiful. Man, handyman, Nate, I got a long list of projects for when this whole thing is over with that to have you come out and help me with.
Oh, I'd love to do that, Mr. Tolbert.
Well, great. Well, it looks like you've stopped. What do you got to show me?
Well, as you can see, I'm sitting on these big telephone poles that we're going to use for the new high ropes course that we're building.
Wow, those look pretty big.
Yeah, they're 50 feet tall. We're gonna put them in the ground 10 feet though, so they'll only be about 40 when it's all said and done.
Wow, looks like it'll be a lot of fun.
Oh, it will be for sure, Mr. Tolbert.
Well, I don't want to keep you any longer, handyman Nate. I'll let you get back to your project.
Sounds good. Have a wonderful day, Mr. Tolbert.
As always, handyman Nate. Well, let's see who else is going to join us today. Oh, look at that, it's our old pal, Chef Yosef. How are you doing, Chef Yosef?
I'm doing pretty good. How about you?
Well, you know, it's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
Yes, it is.
So what have you been doing during kind of your time now?
Well, I have been taking up advertising for Maxi and Clean, and I've been doing some cooking on the side, along with taking care of all the bucks donations that I've gotten from the Lake Beauty Bible Tract.
Oh, wonderful. Yeah, you mentioned the show, Lake Beauty Bible Shop. Loved that episode. Any new fanfare you've gotten from that?
Yes, a lot of support has come from the show. I got a lot of bucks donations, and I've gotten some cooking tips and such from the show.
Wow, wonderful. Well, any other news that you got for us?
Yes, with all the boxes that I've had a good supply of homes for myself. Still building in the middle of the street, so that's where you'll find me. Since the show, home theft has gone down about 50%. I still have my home stolen from time to time.
Well, that's wonderful. That's a good thing to have out there, a good PSA announcement to don't steal boxes. It sounds like you're staying pretty busy right now during this time.
Yes, I am.
Well, that's wonderful. Well, it was great checking in with you.
Good checking with you, too.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye.
Well, let's see who might be joining us now. Oh, it's Lady Emily. Lady Emily's on. How are you doing, Lady Emily?
I'm doing so well. I'm loving the sun. How are you?
Oh, you know, it's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
It's good to hear.
Yes, yes. So what have you been doing during this time?
Well, I've been hanging out with the students in their last couple weeks here. They've been finishing up classes and we're getting ready for graduation, which will be at the end of this week on Friday.
Wow. Wow, and graduation. So then what's next?
Well, I'm getting excited for next year. We're preparing a lot of the different things, looking at our trips to both of the Boundary Waters, Israel, talking to some potential students who are going to be coming in, as well as the faculty who will be coming back.
Well, that sounds like you're staying pretty busy then.
That's true.
All right, well, I'll let you get back to planning and getting things all prepped.
Well, thank you. It's been great to talk to you.
You as well. That was a fun time we had, kind of getting to talk with some of our friends in the neighborhood. Well, hello there, letter carrier Larry.
Hello there, Mr. Tolbert. How are you doing today?
Well, it's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
Sure is. Got this package here for you.
Oh, I've been waiting for that.
Nice catch.
Good throw. Hey, what you got there in your hands?
This is my new hobby I've been picking up since the quarantine came down about a month ago. It's an Irish tin whistle.
Oh, the Pipple Flute family.
Yeah, you're right. I've been practicing to play on the worship team this summer.
Ooh.
Want to hear a song?
I would love to.
I'll play for you, In Christ Alone, by that one band.
One of my favorites.
Needs a little bit of practice, though.
It is progress.
Yeah, thanks. Do you think I got a shot this summer?
Well, I think it's time to go.
Yeah, I should be going too.
I got
some more packages to deliver, you know what I mean?
Oh, yes, yes.
It's a long day. See you later.
Bye, Larry! Well, it was a wonderful time checking in with all of our friends out here in the neighborhood. It sounds like they're keeping themselves busy and doing well during this time. And myself, I've been doing, of course, my daily walks, but also just kind of been planning and thinking ahead for what can happen out here at Lake Beauty this summer. Excited to have people come and join me out here in the neighborhood, and can't wait to see you all. Bye.